Hello friend, welcome to my channel 5 Minute Pediatric. Today we will learn how to calculate expected calorie and protein in pediatric patient. So before going further, we must understand what would be the expected weight and how it is calculated. Suppose we have 5 year child and the weight of child is 10 kg. So we have to calculate the expected protein and expected calorie for this child, because the child is malnourished. So you have to give exact calorie to this child, so this child can grow and reach that weight. Okay, so we have formula for this. So from 3 month to 12 month, we have the formula what we follow. Age in month plus 9/2. Suppose the child is 1 year, so we have 12 plus 9/2. That is, the child have 1 year child have expected weight of 10.5 kg. Similarly, we have 1 to 6 year. We follow the formula 2 into age in year. Okay, plus 8. So this child, suppose the child is 5 year, 10 plus 8, we have 18 kg. The expected age for this child is 18 kg. Okay, and from 7 to 12 year, we have the formula age into 7 minus 5/2. So you can calculate the expected weight by remembering this formula. Okay, now you get the expected weight of this child. So now next method, what would the calorie for 5 year child 10 kg? So we have method one, and this is the simplest method. So for 1 year, we have 1000 kilocalorie. Okay, and beyond, we add 100 kilocalorie every year. Okay, if the child is 2 year, the requirement is 1100 kilocalorie. Similarly, if the child is 5 kg, for 5 kg we have 1400 kilocalorie. So you can calculate, this should be up to 12 year. So add every 100 kilocalorie. Okay, and beyond 12 year, we have 2400 kilocalorie. Okay, this is simple method. This is bedside. If you want to calculate the exact calorie, so you have to follow the ICMR guideline. Now next method, we have seen that we calculate fluid by this method also. We have Holliday-Sager method. So for first 10 kg, less than 10 kg, we have 100 kilocalorie per kg you have to give. Similarly, for next 10 to 20 kg, give additional 50 kilocalorie per kg. And beyond 20 kg, we have 20 kilocalorie per kg. Okay, so you can calculate by this. Suppose the child is 18 kg. So for 18 kg, what we have for first 10 kg, we have 1000 kilocalorie. And for next 8 kg, we have 8 into 50, that is 400. So the net requirement is 1400 kilocalorie. So we get 1400 by both these methods. So this child requires 1400 kilocalorie, not 1000 kilocalorie as for weight. The expected weight, you have to give calorie. Now you have to know what would be the expected protein for this child. So again, if this is the rough estimation, if you want to calculate the exact, you have to follow the ICMR guideline. So simply rough for 0 to 6 month, the requirement of protein around 2 gram per kg per day. For 6 months to 1 year we have 1.5 gram per kg per day, okay, and 1 to 12 year, okay, 1 gram per kg per day, and beyond 12 year again 2 gram per kg per day. So the child is 5 year, okay, for 5 year the requirement is 5 gram, okay, 1 gram per kg per day you have to give, and this weight no 10, you should not take 10 kg, you should take expected weight here also. So the requirement of child is not 10 gram, the requirement is 18 gram, okay. If you will give 18 gram protein and 1400 kilocalorie, this child will gain weight and will not have any further problem, okay. This is all about expected calorie and protein, so you can calculate in this way, okay. Hope so enjoyed this video. Kindly like, subscribe and follow my channel. I am available on Facebook and YouTube. Thanks for watching.